friends, in this session we are going to take up question 58 to 60 of class 8 Aryabhatta paper 2019 section D. So the question is, if P is equal to 28 plus 16 root 3, then find the value of P raised to power 1 by 4 minus P raised to power minus 1 by 4. So now here we can write P as we will just divide this such that we can make it a square, right? So we can write this as 16 plus 12 plus 16 root 3. So this is nothing but 4 plus 2 root 3 whole square. Now we can write this 4 plus 2 root 3 as 3 plus 1 plus 2 root 3 whole square. So this is nothing but root 3 plus 1 whole square, and this is whole square of this, so this is whole raised to power 4. So now P becomes root 3 plus 1. P raised to power 1 by 4 becomes root 3 plus 1, and P raised to power minus 1 by 4 is 1 by root 3 plus 1. We can rationalize this and we can say this is equal to root 3 minus 1 by 2. And we have to find the value of P raised to power 1 by 4 minus P raised to power minus 1 by 4. So this is equal to root 3 plus 1 minus root 3 minus 1 by 2. So this is 2 root 3 plus 2 minus root 3 plus 1 by 2. So this is root 3 plus 3 by 2. Or we can say this is equal to root 3 by 2 into root 3 plus 1. So this is the answer to this question. Moving to the next question. ABCD is a trapezium with AB parallel to CD and CD is greater than AB. And M and N are points on AD and BC such that MN is parallel to DC. If area of AB NM is half the area of ABCD, then find the value of MN whole square in terms of AB and CD. So we have this trapezium. So we have this ABCD and this is N and N. MN is parallel to this. So let's take the complete height of the trapezium to be H and this height to be H1. And let's call this A, this B and this C. It'll be easier to solve it using A, B, C and H and H1. Now area of A, B, C, D is equal to half into A plus B into H. Area of A, B, N, M is equal to half into A plus C into H1. And this is also equal to half the total area. So this is 1 by 4 into A plus B, H. So we can say 2 times of A plus C into H1 is equal to A plus B into H. From this we can say H1 by H is equal to A plus B by 2 times of A plus C. Let's call this 1. Now what is area of CDMN? This is equal to half into B plus C into the height now is H minus H1. And this is also equal to half of the area of ABCD because if ABNM is half the area, then the other part also has to be half the area. So this is 1 by 4 into A plus B into H. So here again we can say 2 times of B plus C into H minus H1 is equal to A plus B into H. So H minus H1 by H is equal to A plus B by twice of B plus C. Now we can say this is equal to 1 minus H1 by H equal to A plus B by twice of B plus C. Now we put the value of H1 by H from 1. So this is 1 minus A plus B by twice of a plus c is equal to a plus b by twice of b plus c. Now we simplify this, we get 2a plus 2c minus a minus b by twice of a plus c is equal to a plus b by twice of b plus c. So this 2 cancels. So now this becomes a minus b plus 2c. We cross multiply this is equal to a plus b into a plus c. So this is ab minus b square plus 2bc plus ac minus bc plus 2c square is equal to a square plus ab plus ac plus bc. Now this ac cancels with the ac, ab cancels with ab, and this 2bc minus bc is bc, and here on the right hand side is also bc, so this also cancels. So we get 2 square is equal to a square plus 2c square is equal to a square plus b square. So c square is equal to a square plus b square by 2. So c is nothing but mn whole square is equal to ab whole square plus cd whole square divided by 2. So this is the answer to this question. Moving to the last question of this session. If a and b are positive real numbers such that a root a plus b root b is equal to 332 and a root b plus b root a is 333, then find the value of 11 into a plus b by 5. So now a root a plus b root b is equal to 332. Let's call this 1, and a root b plus b root a is equal to 333. Let's call this 2. And now let's take root a to be equal to x and root b to be equal to y. So if we put it in 1, we get x cube plus y cube is equal to 332, and we have x square y plus y square x equal to 333. Right? Or we can say that xy into x plus y is equal to 333. Let's call this 3 and this as 4. Now we know that x plus y whole cube is equal to x cube plus y cube plus 3xy into x plus y. We know this. Now put the values of 3 and 4 here. So we get x plus y whole cube is equal to, this is 332 plus 3 times of 333. So this is 332 plus 999, and this comes out to be 1331. So this gives us x plus y is equal to 11. So this means root a plus root b is equal to 11. Now we add 1 and 2. We get a plus b into root a plus root b is equal to 665. We put the value of root a plus root b from 5. So we get 11 times a plus b is equal to 665. So 11 times a plus b divided by 5 is equal to 133. So this is the answer. 133 is the answer to this question. Friends, you can visit us at a Cool Smart Learning website and subscribe to our YouTube channel to get updates on the new sessions.